It's for the open-minded. Yeah.
Now what do you believe? Who do you receive? Where do you go next? And through what exit do you leave? The questions that I bleed, confessions, so take heed. Count too many lessons and the blessings that they bring. This is for my breed and all life that is conceived. Energy told me you manifest your destiny. What is energy? It's what you eat, it's what you breathe, it's what you think. It permeates throughout your being, serves a link to all other energies. That's anything and everything, moving light like you have never seen. And light carries information. Without hesitation, vibrations gleam through the constellation. Manifestation stimulated, better destination. Total creation, realization to mental concentration. Alienated from the truth is why we conversate. Saving the nation full of youth is for my observation.
Are you free? Are you happy?
What?
You make your own decisions. Our only responsibility.
Touch on Christianity, I question all humanity. Is God so full of vanity that children in his family who haven't yet to see that Jesus is the key will suffer this calamity?
I cast you down for an eternity.
Insanity. You can call me what you want, but the man in me, separated from this false reality, would never be the victim of casualty from my lack of understanding. Physicality, spirituality, and immortality. No matter your status or nationality, what's your locality? Notice the fallacy. We are separated by principalities, billions of galaxies, and all you see is this in the totality of eternal bliss. A life of sin, yeah, is all the king.
Make things complicated. You don't have to read books and go to church to learn about God and find answers. We don't even have to talk to each other. You know, if we all just be quiet, and we'll realize that we can really hear each other. And then you realize that you already have the answers. Yeah.